The Oragene DX device is an in vitro diagnostic device and is US FDA cleared for prescription use and over-the-counter or DTC use. The Oragene DX collection kit provides the materials and instructions for the collection, stabilization, and transportation of human DNA from oral samples. Most people take between 2 and 5 minutes to deliver a saliva sample. Donors should not eat, drink, smoke, or chew gum for 30 minutes before collecting an oral sample. To use the collection kit, open the packaging. Remove the instructions and tube with the attached funnel. Leave cap and container for later use. The funnel lid contains a clear solution that will be mixed with the saliva sample when the kit is closed. Do not remove the plastic film. Before spitting, relax and rub your cheeks gently for 30 seconds to create saliva. Place the top of the funnel close to your bottom lip and start delivering your saliva sample by spitting into the funnel. Some people will have bubbles or foam in their saliva. Be sure that you spit enough liquid saliva, not including bubbles, to reach the fill line. You will find the fill line on the label on the side of the tube. Once your saliva reaches the fill line, close the lid by firmly pushing the lid until you hear a loud click. You will notice that the solution from the cap will mix with the saliva in the tube. This solution stabilizes and protects your sample until it is analyzed at the lab. Hold the tube upright and unscrew the tube from the funnel. While keeping the tube completely upright, pick up the small cap and use it to close the tube containing your sample. Shake the capped tube for 5 seconds. The Oragene DX collection kit is easy to use, non-invasive, and ideal for the collection of DNA from oral fluids. Ship in accordance to applicable regulations covering transport of biological specimens.